Esto es el grupo dominicano.
Yo soy Denise.
Alani.
Moni.
In the next video, we will be learning about the Dominican Republic and their education system. In the Dominican Republic, classrooms are very overpopulated. Laws do not strictly enforce students to go to school unless they're in preschool. A lot of the teachers do not understand the material they're teaching, as well as studies have shown that teachers understand about 42% of what they're teaching. Along with students also having a high dropout rate due to early work studies and teen pregnancies.
Hello, I'm Monique, a study abroad student here at Johnson & Wales. I'm here with two high schoolers from the Dominican Republic.
Estefany.
Ricardo.
And Ricardo speaks a little English, so he'll be translating for me today. And my first question is, how is the classroom set up and are you guys comfortable?
¿Cómo estás la clases y te sientes cómodo?
No me siento cómodo porque la clase tiene mucha gente y solamente un poco de maestro.
Not really, because the classes are overpopulated and there are less teachers than needed.
Okay, and do you guys feel comfortable with what you're learning?
¿Sientes como si entiendes lo que estás aprendiendo?
No realmente, porque los maestros no están bien educados.
Not really, because the teachers themselves are not proper educated.
Okay, and will you guys further your studies here? Why not?
Después de esa escuela voy a hacer más estudios.
Probablemente no, porque legalmente no tengo que ir. Estoy embarazada y entiende, comienza una familia.
Probably not, because it's not a necessity, and I'm right now trying to start my family.
And to end off our video today,
gracias.
Social class within the Dominican Republic, Santo Domingo. Racial and economic issues determine social class in the Dominican Republic. Most upper class and rich are of European descendant or of a clearer complexion. As for middle and lower class citizens, they are of African descendants and mulattoes, which is a mixed race. Like most countries, social class determine power and positions. The status of someone is also based on family backgrounds rather than actual wealth. Although most upper class citizens are of European descendants, there are some Dominicans that make their way up the social class ladder, such as the baseball player Sammy Sosa, rapper Daddy Yankee, and more. You can also see the chart that shows a comparison of the Dominican Republic and nearby islands. This chart gives you an understanding of how the Dominican Republic stands comparing to other islands.
Dominican Republic women are known to be polite, neat, clean, and traditionally are expected to be submissive housewives, whose role in the house include childbearing, rearing, taking care of and supporting their husbands, cooking, cleaning, and sewing. Women in Dominican Republic has equal constitutional rights as men in the economical, political, cultural, and social fields and family. Women won the right to vote in 1942. Their character has been defined by their history, culture, tradition, and experience. Dominican Republic women are not commonly the breadwinners for their households. It was easier for them to find jobs at rural areas where they were paid less. Older or prominent women are often addressed as Doña, followed by their surnames as a form of respect. In the video coming up, it shows how men and women greet each other.
Hola, mi amor.
Hola. ¿Cómo está la baba?
La comida de la República Dominicana, the food from the Dominican Republic. Dominican food is a mix of many different cultural dishes, such as African and Spaniard dishes. On the left, there's mango with fried cheese, fried salami, fried egg with a side of mashed plantains smothered with onions. For lunch, people would most likely have sancocho, which is a stew with beef or chicken, corn, potatoes, and sometimes plantains. On the side, they have a bowl of white rice and aguacate, otherwise known as avocado, also with onions. For dinner, on the right, people will have la bandera dominicana, which stands for the Dominican flag. People would have rice, beans, and some type of meat, rather chicken, pork, or beef.
Celebrations in the Dominican Republic. Celebrations and festivities in the Dominican Republic are like those in the United States. Many of the major events like weddings, quinceañeras, and baptism are like those in the Catholic faith. In the next video, we will be showing how a Friday night is played out between a group of friends.
Cultura Dominicana de la Música y la Baile, the music and dancing of the Dominican culture. In the DR, they have many different types of music, but the main ones are merengue, bachata, salsa, reggaeton, and merengue de la calle. Some of the biggest artists are Juan Luis Guerra, Romeo Santos, and Anthony Santos. No, because I'm going to say something.
Hey, everyone. So we're gonna learn how to dance bachata, and this is one of my favorite songs.
Just landed in DR, going to try some food on our way there. New experiences, yes, excited, love it. Going to try it, can somebody pronounce that?
¿Qué onda?
Okay, yes. Wow, look at the art in here, guys.
Wow, look at all these Dominican artists.
Quita la otra leche.
Gracias.
De nada.
Tan, tan, tan. Tan, 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 tan.
Come on.
Is it good? How do you like it?
Get ready.
Yes. Give me a to-go cup of...
limonada.
Nice.
Tasting some Milani's cake.